Community service opportunities right now are a lot with our faith-based communities because it's the holiday season. So we have a lot of community service dinners going on at that point. In the building, we're also hosting a Jeans for Teens drive, a hoodie for the homeless, and the Key Club is also sponsoring a food drive.
Some community service opportunities are doing Relay for Life, which supports cancer awareness, and the Humane Society.
Some community service opportunities include helping out at your local church and soup kitchens.
I think it offers a well-rounded venue for young adults to not just get so small that your box is a little bit bigger and that you're important to the community and your efforts and what you do are important to the community.
People should do community service because it gives back to the community and you can enhance skills.
Community service helps people by providing for your community.
Community service helps people, for example, giving jeans to teens who don't have any.
I don't see how it doesn't help people, but with community service, like right now, if you were to participate in any of the community dinners that are going on in our faith-based community, you would see the real welcoming that they like being with younger adults. They like seeing the reaching out and the caring for. I think it's a very important aspect of humans to be in touch with each other.